Hey, what's up, y'all? So today we're going to go over the 7 reasons everyone's moving to Clarksville. Alright, so first off, it's got to be the growth. So Clarksville is the 5th largest city in the state of Tennessee, but it's ranked, I think it was the 14th fastest growing city in the nation. So, and the area, they have the F&M Stadium coming up that should be complete in the next 2 years. And with that coming in, it's going to have like 6,000 seats. The Austin Peay is going to be renting it out, but they're also going to be doing music venues, events, all this stuff. It's going to be awesome. So with all that said, there's definitely going to be some more growth coming. So I think that's one of the bigger things that's going on in Clarksville area when it comes to growth. But I mean, if you're looking for a more rural area, there's plenty out there that's nearby that's not actually in Clarksville. You got like Palmyra, Woodlawn. You can even go down to Adams or up to Kentucky, where Hopkinsville, Kentucky is a great city that's, you know, smaller scale, but, you know, it's more of a slower environment, but it's still close by enough that you can, you know, do whatever you want to do in Clarksville. So it's a great area too. All right, another thing you got to think about is that it is a college town. Everyone thinks about Clarksville as being a military town with the 101st Airborne, Fort Campbell, and it is, but the underlying no one thinks about is that it has Austin Peay State University, which is one of the top universities in the Middle Tennessee. It's a fantastic college, has some great programs. They have a basketball program, they got a football program that's pretty good. And it's an NCAA program. So, I mean, you're in the top notch out there, you know? So, I mean, you're not going to be like the next LeBron James if you're going to be going to APSU, but it's still a good program. So, I mean, I think that's one thing a lot of people forget about. And there are a lot of people that, especially if you're looking to be an investor, there are plenty of people that are looking to own some rental properties and that kind of thing. A lot of renters out there in the Clarksville area because of the college and the military. And so if you're looking to be an investor, this is a really good area too. All right, if you could smash that like and subscribe button, we're a fairly new channel, but we plan to make videos every week. And the more you like and subscribe, the more views we get, the more motivation we have to keep on going. All right, so obviously I'm a realtor, so I gotta say the cost of housing. Tell you what, it's affordable down here. A lot more affordable than a lot of Middle Tennessee. Most of Middle Tennessee, it is around the average cost of housing is around $400,000. Where here, it's $330,000. So that's a big difference. And that's a really big difference. And that's one of the main reasons a lot of people locally here move to Clarksville and live in Clarksville, because of the cost of housing. So it's pretty great. And the thing is, like I was saying before, when it comes to it being a good area for investors, it's a great area even if you don't plan to live here forever and you just want to buy a house for, you know, a couple years and everything and then move, like you're in the military or going to college. It's a great opportunity for that because of the fact that this time last year, homes were at $280,000. So that's $40,000 difference. And then 2 years before, or a year before that, it was another $40,000. So, I mean, it's definitely, you're seeing growth in Clarksville. Clarksville is one of those areas that is, it's a little bit behind. It's always been a little bit behind when it comes to the prices and stuff, but it's catching up. And so that's why I think it's a really good opportunity. You can have some fantastic homes right now in the Clarksville area for, I mean, I'm saying $330,000, but there are some many million-dollar houses in Clarksville. But then there are some houses you can get for like $150,000. So there's a big difference. Like, I'll tell you what, I'll show you a couple of houses right up here that are right at the $300,000 mark, and just so you can get an idea of what I'm talking about. And it is fantastic. So if you have any kind of questions when it comes to that, obviously I'm a realtor, so I know a little bit about houses. Y'all have any questions, just let me know. All right, so the one thing everyone asks about if you're not from here is how's the weather like down here? So I'm going to talk about it. It's actually pretty mild. It's not bad down here. Like, I mean, we get like 4 months out of the year, we get pretty good weather. I mean, it's like between like 70 and 85 degrees. So, I mean, it's pretty awesome. But, I mean, we do have the cold moments. You know, like we have like in the mid-January, it goes down to like the mid-20s. But we don't get a ton of snow. I mean, we usually, like, the worst snows we get is usually 2 or 3 inches. It's nothing bad. But the one thing that we do get that you have to worry about is the ice, especially black ice. Tell you what, because the fact that we don't have very harsh winters here, most cities are not as prepared as you'd get up north, you know. So we got the salt trucks and everything, but they're not nearly as prepared. So we still get the ice, we still get wrecks and everything. And if you're from here, you know no one, absolutely no one down here knows how to drive a freaking vehicle in the weather, in like in the ice. It's ridiculous. Like, you're always, you can get a little bit of ice, a little bit of rain, everything. You're going to get the crazy people and the special people come out. It's like clockwork every single time. It's ridiculous, but what can you do? So anyway, that is the biggest thing when it comes to the cold weather and everything. And the summers, I ain't gonna lie, they can get rough. So usually the worst they get is the mid-90s. That's like usually the deep into the end of July. It's, you'll get to the mid-90s. And that's rough, but it's the humidity that will kill you. I swear to God. The humidity gets to like 80 to 85%. And that means that if you are sitting at like 90 degree weather, I swear it feels like 115. I mean, it's ridiculous. It's not that dry stuff you get out west. So I mean, it's something fierce down here, but we don't get it for very long, month or two, and then we're good. So luckily we got good air conditions down here, so we're in good shape. All right, so another thing they're doing fantastic with is their fitness facilities. Clarksville's got a ton of them, and they should, because it's a big city. I would say one of the better ones that they have is the Clarksville Athletic Club. It's a fantastic, big facility, and it just has state-of-the-art equipment, has everything. So they have that, and then, of course, you know, Planet Fitness is pretty much everywhere. They have one of those two, and they have a lot of different chain workout facilities that you would love. And so if you're also into CrossFit, they have quite a few CrossFit gyms in Clarksville too. Also, if you are into like the more of the combat style type stuff, they have more than enough there in Clarksville. So they do have the American Pride Boxing, which is a legit boxing gym. It's really good. Title Boxing is a nationwide company. It's more of a cardio boxing. It's a no contact type boxing facility, more geared for fitness. But I know some people that actually teach there, and they do a great job. It's a great facility. Also, if you're more into like the mixed martial arts, they have many mixed martial arts gyms. They have quite a few jiu-jitsu schools, as well as also other types of martial arts schools. And also, they have everything. They even have rock climbing here. I mean, come on. It's great. So it's a great city if you're looking to get in shape and you want to have an active lifestyle. It's a great city for that. Another thing I want to talk about is the job market in Clarksville. And unlike a lot of places, you don't have to go to Nashville to be able to find a great job in Clarksville, and because there are a lot of opportunities here. So between the military, where there's a ton of opportunity there because of the amount of civilian contractors they employ in the base, between all the shops they have, the hospital, Blanchfield Hospital, and everything else. Clarksville, you don't know, there's actually two hospitals. There's another hospital called Tennova that's also a fantastic hospital, and they employ a lot of people. I would say also the school systems, between the public school system and APSU, it is it has a lot of employee. So that right there. And then Clarksville is kind of known for shopping local. So there's a ton of opportunity there. And then on top of the fact that it has many factories. So we have Hankook Tire, which is a fantastic facility. TRANE, which is an HVAC company that's like one of the most well-established HVAC companies in the United States. And then they also have LG Electric, which obviously everyone knows who LG Electric is. And this facility mostly does washer and dryers. So it's got a lot of opportunity and a lot of opportunity for advancement in these places. So I think the job market in Clarksville is one of the biggest reasons why someone would want to move here. So if you're moving into a new town, what's the one thing you always ask? What is there to do? That's why this is number 7. All right. So Clarksville is actually, it's kind of cool. It's actually right on the river. So there are plenty of water activities you could do. You can go boating. You can do whatever you want out that way on the riverside. There's plenty to do outdoors. But then there's also the fantastic greenway that you can go walk. There is multiple, rock climbing places. There's multiple, golf courses. There's disc golf courses even. And, you can go rock climbing. You can go do, I mean, there's so many things that you can do down here and it's pretty great. Also, I would say that, Clarksville is one of those places that you can just spend a night out in the town and have a great time. Cause there's plenty of bars, plenty of nightclubs, great restaurants that you can just enjoy yourself. And then one of my favorite places in all of Clarksville, the Axe Place. I mean, who doesn't love throwing axes, drinking beer? I mean, come on. Or is that just me? I don't know. Whatever. So, like I said, there's plenty of great things you could do in Clarksville. There's many reasons why you would want to move here. But if you have any questions, if there's anything you want to do, or if there's anything you have a question about, please just let me know. I'd love to help you. Like I said, my name is Adam Hans. I'm a local realtor here in Tennessee and Kentucky. And if you need anything from me, just holler at me.